told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre Del Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Haggard.
The Sangre Del Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency? 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Down! Get your gun! I'm gonna find this for you!
secure that station. Then I got it from there.
Okay, it's done. What the... Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Vehicle over there looks good.
Thank you.
Stop. We're gonna get hit.
Okay, what to do, when this needle moves, turn this dial. It worked! I'll be damned. Be all you can be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas, Lone Star State.
There leads to the antenna. Oh, shit. We're gonna be real exposed to fire all the way down if anybody spots us.
I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. Yeah, there. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
Thank you. ship on the attack map now. We need to keep tuning the things here. It's up to you to find the ship, Marlowe. No pressure, buddy.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
Okay, what do you see? Marlowe, you're awful quiet over there.
Well, this whole Operation Aurora thing, I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sarge, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. No, wait, I'm passing in a guy too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt? They knew?
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait.